Dora, do you remember me?
Ah, you've changed. I knew you would. Picasso is an agent of change, a catalyst to blow everything inside you to bits.
Yes, if you let him.
This is my friend Genevieve from Montpellier. You don't look like someone who lives in Paris. And you look like someone who's been breathing in the air of Picasso's studio. Peculiar air. Sometimes it seems like poison gas, but then you find you can't breathe in any other.
That is not at all the case with Françoise.
I don't like cats. But when my dog died, he gave me a cat. I still have it. It's called Moon. He gave it that name. It's a very vicious cat. Look. He'll leave you when he's ready. Even then, you won't be free of him. And after him, without him, there's nothing. After Picasso, only God. A moon.
That cat just won't die.